Hey guys, so I don't know how the lighting is in here, but I decided I was going to do a quick Walgreens haul, I guess you could call it. And I have a few items that I got from the Dollar Tree that I'm also going to show you, but these all are like beauty products. So I decided I would show you guys these ones first. And I got these at Walgreens, and they're knitted leggings. And I just thought they were super cute. It says one size fits most. And they were $7.50. It doesn't say how much they were on, which I thought they did, but they were $7.50. The next thing is this glittery, silver, shiny eyeshadow. And I just like to put it like underneath my eyelids, if that makes sense. Underneath my eyelids. On the bottom of my eye. Like, I don't know if I'm making any sense, but hopefully you guys know what I'm talking about. So I got that as well, and this is the Wet n Wild. Wet n Wild collection. It doesn't even say collection. I'm sorry, guys. It's very late at night, and I'm just not making sense, so just ignore me. But that was 99 cents. And then this is also the Wet n Wild, and I'm actually wearing it. The purple, obviously. And I have a blue one of these as well. This was on sale for 99 cents. So, yeah, I just decided to get this, and I tried it already because I'm impatient and can't wait. And then I got two eyeliners. One's a pencil. Yeah, I think so. One's a pencil, which is this one, and then one is the roll-up things. You know, they roll up, and they're both Giordana or something. Giordana. I don't know if I'm even saying that right, you guys. I don't know. I just saw this brand today. I've never heard of it. So I decided to get two of their eyeliners and try them. So I did. And then I also got Giordana, I think, lip gloss. It's just clear. And then another Wet n Wild coverall cover stick. So these are the products I got at Walgreens, and altogether, I believe this was like $15, I would say. Yeah, I'm gonna say $15. Well, I think this was $15, and then these were $1 each. I don't know. All of these, the Giordana, whatever, products were on sale at Walgreens for $1.50 each. So if you add up that, that's $7 plus $7 is $14. So $14.50 plus tax. So about $15. So altogether, this was about $15. So now I'm going to show you guys what I got at the dollar store, which I was pretty impressed, must I say. So I actually found the Fantastic Four at the dollar store and Dive Ollie Dive. And I don't know if this is an actual show, but I found both of these at the dollar store, so I just decided I would show you guys because I thought that was super cool. And then an Elmo book, which I actually got this for Christmas, but I decided I would show it now. I'm starting to buy stuff for Christmas just so, you know, I can get ahead of myself. But I love to buy in books. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'm about to run out of memory.